Mary Poppins. What do you mean? Do you actually, you know, train to do opera, or are you?
Yeah, I'm hoping to go to Royal Academy.
Really? Wow. Well, that is absolutely amazing. I mean, did you just come down with your friend to do a bit of piano or something? Or?
No, we just came past. We were going on the tube.
Because I saw you hanging around the piano, looking slightly nervous. But what a tremendous voice for a 16-year-old! I've never heard somebody with such a tremendous voice.
Thank you.
Actually know Mary Poppins as well.
Yeah.
So what's it,
Alicia?
Alicia knows Mary Poppins, and on top of that, she's basically a total superstar. At 16, well done, man.
Thank you. Incredible performance.
I thought she was absolutely great, and your friend as well. Absolutely. You know, I'm so amazed at the talent that you meet pianos around in London. I'm just amazed. So I hope you didn't mind us doing a little bit of the song with you. Usually we just do a bit of boogie woogie and blues, but when somebody knows Mary Poppins and Edelweiss, we know we've hit gold, you know what I mean? So go on, do another one.
What do you want me to do?